without further ado, the Emmonak Dancers.
The ladies I noticed were wearing headdresses. What are they made out of? And
when they introduced their daughters to Eskimo dancing for the first time, they want people know that they are being introduced to Eskimo dancing.
Mm-hmm.
And that shows how much we love our children.
That's nice. Yeah, I noticed too that your dance fans had wooden handles and some kind of fur or hair. Would you tell me more about them and what they're made out of?
Again, I'll ask Catherine more to explain that part.
Okay. Im
kutkani atu matin sokka kaisun pilis kaisukapik kaiukat.
Tuhtamakut naskunanik pililakkait. Tuo tanuhoni kaavam tuh ka inku kaavagal kuhtoi pilshatuani kang klahtok kun kuda one family kattel like
ikutan
oo ukutuani ilakshatuani kun kuda kuni ka tanuho kotta tuu meputta kang klahtok iralamuk akhtmukta tuossa mak ilä tuot näin joku mikä tulee tämä tuomme kangi saaja kuot pitjätön tuosta mä kut imu kut huoni tuntuu tukutit katsella huoni agatreit utka huoni pamiit pilalle kuin nuogut suhkut imu kut on agat muskat nuogut su ani pat piitnik maksetään tulen viskunakin nuogut pilalle kuin.
Well, those fans or handles that the women use are made out of a certain kind of wood, driftwood. And according to Mrs. Catherine Moore, each family has their own mark.
Mm-hmm.
Like her family uses the sun and the moon.
Mm-hmm.
On their handle design, the wooden part.
Mm-hmm.
And some people use a fox head, a bear head, or fish.
Mm-hmm.
Some, you know, this according to family, mm-hmm. family sign.
Mm-hmm.
And those feathers don't have too much meaning. It's just, you know, they're just for the looks to mm-hmm. make the dance more interesting.
Yeah.
Next dance is looking, searching, looking for a game I am going. Younger generations should look and hunt for a game down by the sea. Younger generations should learn how to hunt by land.
Thank you.
Mr. Stanley Waska would like to elaborate on the fence that the men use.
Plywood
melted in the water, and then they, once they put it down, it stays for good. And they use the feathers, the white feathers, which they get it out of an owl, white owl, which we catch during the winter in our hometown.
Mm-hmm. Next one is flying. I come to you, flying through turbulence I came. By the beach flying, I come to you, flying up and down as a seagull I came. I came by land and by lake. I come to you swimming as a muskrat. And this song was supposedly made by a medicine man who could do practically anything.
Yeah.
there's going to be a chewing gum. He is drumming. Chewing gum, he is singing. He is so expert in drumming. Chewing his gum does not distract him. He is so good in singing that he is not distracted by his gum chewing. This fall, bad weather prevents him from going hunting, but his chewing gum keeps him going. He has more problems during the spring when the snow melts. He cannot go very far, but his chewing gum keeps him going. Listen to people play guitar. Looking out the window tonight, thinking of home, homesick, very homesick, I am looking out the window listening to that guitar music. Tonight I feel very homesick. Thinking of home, I am walking back and forth through the hallways listening to the guitar music. This song was made by Andrew Sugar when he was stranded down in Anchorage Hospital. The weather was very good, and he was wishing that he'd be home. That's why he made up the song.
Yeah. photo of that. Come on. Invitation of that.
Thank you, Emmonak. Yeah, no.